You colleagues in the civil service, I have a message for you.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Don't listen to the scaremongering that when HH and UPND takes office, you will suffer. That is scaremongering. You will not suffer because we are assuring you of your job security. It doesn't matter where you were born because it's not your choice. I never chose to be born in Monze. I never chose to be born to rich parents. I was not there when my father and mother loved each other. I was not there. None of us were there. We never made that choice. I've been following debate. Oh, HH changed his name. There was no HH who graduated at UNSA. I'm following, but I'm quiet because my mind is big enough to think about real problems.
Yes.
Others must deal with that. And I say to somebody, where are you arguing with this buffoon? Go to UNSA, the records are there, go on Facebook. You'll find that there's Hakainde Hichilema who graduated there. And they found that Hakainde was actually a better student than them. But I didn't have to tell them, because in my culture, you don't promote yourself. Let others promote you. That's the distance we'll bring to this country as we take office. That's the self-restraint that we bring to this country. And more so, hard work. Work, work, and more work to take all our children to school. Not to teach them hatred. Never in my mind will I ever think about teaching young people hatred for crimes they did not commit. We're a Christian nation, unless we're saying we are lying to ourselves. So let me repeat the message to the civil servants, public service, men and women in uniform. Do not buy the hate language. Do not buy the scaremongering that HH and UPND will remove you, you will suffer. We will protect your jobs.
Thank you.
You will be remunerated better. We will not transfer your wife.
Yes,
you are a policeman, your wife works in UTH. PF transfers your wife to Kasemba and leave you here, breaking your marriage. We will be cognizant of that. Your wife will remain at UTH as a nurse, you remain as a policeman in Lusaka, so you can raise your children. Refuse to be scared by little guys who are scared because of their failure to run a country. Let's remain united. Let's not do that. Let's stop that. Ninandakare. Nawonge. Ngabari kwa tama twi na bomfwa. Ngatabakwa tama twi lwabo.